they have shields, yeah, I remember.
Retrieving vector.
Shut up!
I'm good. Let's go.
Wait, wait. Now we can go.
Delta, begin door breach.
Initiating door breach.
Because they know it. We are here, so.
Fire in the hole. Clean breach. Let's go.
What the?
Get slicing on that terminal, Commander.
Whoa.
Get some slice, Delta.
Looks like we're gonna shut these windows too.
Sorry.
Let's hit it, Delta.
Let's crack that terminal.
Yeah, I see.
Watch the master at work. Perfect game. I've accessed the network. Let's go.
No.
Enemy neutralized.
Revive your squad mate, Delta.
So I can epic Vector and this guy and this other guy. Well, I think he's, yeah, there's another station.
Still kicking. I think we need to hit this thing again.
There's the spot. Let's set our charges and do some damage.
Okay.
Need some cover, squad.
Eliminate target.
Squad leader, excellent work. Successful.
Yes.
Charge is hot, sir. Take cover, Deltas.
Turret disabled.
Good job, 3-8. Now find an exit and make your way to the core.
Stars are trying to let in more Geonosians.
We got super droids.
No! You idiot. Is that your fucking
Sir, panel, but I can't help come right now?
That's done.
Federation mech destroyed.
Reloading.
These guys.
Eliminate Chuck.
Enough.
Two better kill 3-8, and I'll kill the boss. 6-2 is out.
Watch that blaster fire.
Eliminate
Tug. Nice to meet you, sir. Taken care of.
You know the drill, Deltas. Let's shut them out.
Okay. Probably nearly good to go.
Stop looping around and get some back to us.
Retrieving it, sir. Ready to go, sir.
Dead.
Fresh out.
Nice move, sir.
Delta 4-0 recovered.
Eliminate Tug.
Yes, sir.
Get slicing on that terminal, Commander.
6-2 is out.
We'll beat these guys.
That's done. Geonosian killed. Oh, 7, ready for combat.
You, Vector, now.
4-0 is down.
Geonosian, though.
Give me a sec.
Eliminate Tug.
When you hold him up, I can kill the elite guy, and then all nice.
Get yourself some medics.
Retrieve it back down.
What gets sticky?
Commander needs assistance, Delta.
I'm taking fire.
Confirm kill, Geonosian.
Belay that slice, Commander.
Having a problem, squad leader?
No, I just press the wrong button.
Come in slicing protocols, Delta. Hold it together, Deltas.
Ugly Geonosian bot!
got it.
Slice complete, sir.
Hold it together, Delta.
You got it. Almost there.
Oh, I'm gonna feel that in the morning. I'll be right back. Don't worry.
Slice complete, sir.
That's really hard. That's why I'm so.
Commando needs assistance.
Finally, some peace and quiet.
I'm so.
Kill here.
So silent because I
get
needed to be a bit focused for this
on
one.
Way.
Yes, sir. On my way. Returning for duty. Feeling better.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Retrieving vector.
Nothing like a little
back. So now me. Then we do a door breach maneuver. And
never
then.
Say no to Bacta.
Whoever left his Bacta dispenser here should get a medal.
Yeah.
Breach that door, Delta.
On our way. Placing detonator. Clear!
Fire in the hole!
Breach successful!
Destroyed.
Let's go!
Can't disrupt their neural network.
Nice. Come on, die.
Oh, it's incoming!
That was shot for the point.
Oh.
Eliminate tap.
No, you idiots.
No!
Reloading.
Give me another.
Eliminate tap.
Nice one.
Go, go!
We have Bacta here. Oh, never mind. Come on, take it. There we go. Territory. Okay.
3-8, now that you've disabled the anti-air turret, we're making a supply drop near your current position. Keep an eye out for it.
Man, I.
A special anti-armor attachment for your DC-17.
Take that going to need. Position.
Yes! More explosives! You just made my day, advisor! Fine shooting, boss.
I had a crunchy sound when they die.
I should heal those guys because. Oh, they're like nearly dead, some of them. Oh. That's okay.
Yes, sir.
Nice shot.
Back to taken.
Abandoned position, Delta.
Never saw it coming. Retrieving back to.
Look, sir. Here comes the supply drop now.
Federation droids here.
This is just what I need.
Yeah, you're fine, but me. No one cares about me. Okay, well, I'm a leader and I should know, but. Come on.
Geonosians. The size of that thing.
There's the core ship, sir.
Are you sure, 40? Maybe there's another one around the corner.
Begin snipe maneuver
down. This is so. Oh, man. I love those conversations because, oh, look how big there is, 7, and then 4-0, that's the core ship, and then 6-2, oh, are you sure? Maybe there's another one in, around the corner, of course. I love it. Those guys are totally idiots, like in a good way, of course.
Eliminate target.
Oh.
Sir, this gunship turret is still functional. We could use it against those droids.
It's done.
Assume snipe position, Delta. Let's move on.
I can't figure out what you're doing, 3-8. Retrieving back to sir.
Mad. Good. Got that
I don't need to do anything. I do it all alone. Okay, this turret is really, really, really good. And of course I let... Whoa, it just exploded the fucking turret, the fucking stone. Whatever. That stone thingy. Of course I let one of my guys shooting the turret because they have a better aim as me, because they have our bots. They have fucking aimbot.
Let's use like, this clear line of fire.
Yes, sir.
You know what I mean.
Ammunition exhausted. And so am I.
Okay.
Eliminate tug.
Post 7 reloading.
Solid? Well, 1 second, my weapon shot around the corner, I don't know why. Clickers.
All fetched up here. Give us some turret cover, Delta.
I thought you'd never ask.
Getting back to
turret enabled, Delta. Exterminated extreme prejudice.
I need that.
That gun is nice. Pop, 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 pop.
Abandoned turret, Delta.
Ammunition exhausted. And so am I. Powering up.
Eliminate
time.
It was a pleasure.
Feels a bit like a nail gun or something. I love this weapon. I don't know why, but I wish I could take it with me.
Anti-armor attachment. This should come in handy against all these droids.
Anti-armor. Oh, this is nice, boss. Very nice piece of ordnance here.
Sir, Delta Squad's at 100%.
So we have a new attachment to our DC-17M. This guy here. Not this. This. That's anti-armor. It's explosive. It's grenade launcher. And yeah, that explains all, I think. Ah, oh, there's ammo for it. I can show you. So.
Is there a reason we're just standing here?
No, shut up.
Cancel snipe maneuver, Commander.
Textbook.
Move.
This door is shielded, sir. Looks like we have to go around.
Damn droids.
Oh, yeah.
Debris blocking our path here, boss. We need to detonate the rocks to get through. And I'm not just saying that because I love to blow stuff up.
Yes, you are.
I'll cover you.
Sev.
Yes, you are.
Charge is armed, sir.
Get clear!
Let's move, Delta Squad. Enemy droid targets ahead.
Can you shoot from this position?
No.
Nope, you can't.
Droid scrapped.
Good hit. Nice call, 3-8. Nice shot.
Eliminate target.
Powering up.
Get confirmed.
Oh, nice shot. Holy crap.
Everyone is good vital signs.
It's a spider droid, look out.
Deltas, pay attention. You may only have one shot at this. You're looking at a dwarf spider droid, one of the Commerce Guild's nastiest anti-infantry units. Its durasteel plating is rated for starship hulls and is nearly invulnerable to small arms fire. Only its optical cluster, the red orb on its abdomen, is unshielded and vulnerable.
In other words, shoot the big red spot.
Focus on that optical cluster, Delta. We need to set up an anti-armor position now. There. That looks like a good spot.
Run. Ah. Man, this thing does all the damage. At me.
Nice clean hit, sir. Hit confirmed. Back to the scrap heap, Clanker.
I sure hope we don't encounter many more of those.
We four guys killed a fucking tank. Like one of the strongest creatures in the game.
We've reached the enemies. But it appears to be shielded.
Affirmative, Delta. Hold position. We're bringing in some air support now.
Delta Squad, this is Gunship Wing Delta 4-2. We're closing in on your position now. Stand back from the entryway.
You're late to the party, pilot.
You should be happy I got here at all. It's a nightmare out there. We've got a visual on the target area. Initiating firing run now. You boys are gonna want to stand back.
Yeah, it's okay.
Take cover!
Shield destroyed. Thanks for the assist, 4-2.
Glad to be of service, Delta.
Now get into that core ship and secure those launch codes.
So much for boarding this thing undetected. I thought this was a covert op.
Come on. Are you fucking serious? No, no, there we are. There we are. I like this pistol, I don't know why. Maybe it saves ammo. Oh, look at this. Hey, bitch. Oh, I hate these.
Just a few more seconds.
This gun has a fucking bipod.
That's a clean
Never
slicer.
Noticed this.
Ready for entry.
Oh, you see that?
Eliminate target.
Oh yes, you can shoot their arms off. I forgot about that. How many of them?
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Moving into position.
Let's crack that terminal, Delta.
Zev, ready to fire. Good shooting, aid. Fedroid down.
I'm glad that I have those guys. They're all professional sometimes.
Let's move on.
That was fun.
Sir, Delta Squad's at 100%.
Okay.
Good job, Delta Squad. Now that you've reached the core ship, it's time for you to split up. Each of you is tasked with disabling a different critical system within the ship. Taking out these critical systems will weaken the ship defense components and make achieving your ultimate objective easier. Remember, it is imperative that you retrieve those launch codes. Good luck, Deltas.
So, we are going alone. Each guy another vent or whatever this is. Oh,
all right,
great.
Sir, here you go. Happy hunting.
You too.
This is
why is this a lift?
Amen.
So, I leave this episode here. And if you like what I'm doing here with my little blaster buddies, click the like button, and leave a comment. I love comments. I really love comments. And we see us in the next video, in a Star Wars video, in a Metro video, or whatever I do. And I'm Rotten Panic. See you later.